Good morning, students. In our previous video, we had discussed place value chart. Now, in this video, we will study how to place any number in these charts. We'll take an example. First of all, in Indian system of place value chart, 356,245, which we will put in Indian system. We will start from one place that is located rightmost side, then move towards left, that is 10th place, 100th place, 1000th place, 10,000th place, lakh, 10 lakh, crore, and so on. We will place 5 at 1st place, 4 is 10th place, 2 is 100th place, as so on in the given chart. Now with the help of this chart, we will get place value of each digit of given number. Since 3 is at lakh place, so its place value will be 3 lakh. 5 is at 10,000 place, so its place value is 50,000. 6 is 1,000 place, so its place value will be 6,000. 2 is 100 place, so its place value is 200. And 4 is 10th place, so its place value is 40. 5 is at 1st place, its place value is 5. Now, in international system, we will take a number that is 37,987,450. We will place a card same as Indian number system. We will start from rightmost digits as given chart 8973. Now, with the help of this chart, we get place value of 3. What is the place value of 3? Because it is 10 million place, its place value is 30 million. 7 is at million place, its place value is 7 million. 9 is 100,000 place, so its value will be 900,000. 8 is 10,000 place, so its value is 80,000. 7 is 1,000 place, so its value will be 7,000. 4 is 100 place, and its value is 400. 5 is 10th place, so its value is 50. 0 is at 1st place, so its value is 0. Now you can get place value of any other numbers with the help of this example. I hope you have understand. Now students, we come on next topic, comparing number. If you want to compare two numerals, so first of all you know about these three rules. What is three rules? First rule is, a number having more digit is greater than any other having lesser digits. It means that the number which have larger digit is greater than which have smaller digit. What is second rule? If both the number that are to be compared having the same number of digits, then compare the leftmost digit which has greater place value. Then we come at rule third. If two numerals have same number of digits, compare the leftmost digits. If one or more digit is the same in both, compare the next digit to the right. Then decide the greater numerals. Now students, with the help of these three rules, we understand how to compare a given numbers. Let us example. Now let us compare the number 7676 and second number is 7765655. First of all, we place these two numbers in place value chart. Both the number we are looking, both the number are 8 digit numbers. The digit is the greater place value are the same. We are looking the digits at rightmost place 7. Second number have also 7. Now we will go on third rule. What is the third rule? The digit is the next place, that is the 10 lakh place, are different. The place value in the first number is 60 lakh. The place value in the second number is 70 lakh. As 60 lakh is lesser than 70 lakh, so this number, that is 7 crore 67 lakh 67,676, is smaller than 7 crore 76 lakh 56,565. With this example, we can solve another question like that. Now students, we will come on next topic, that is successor and predecessor. We have studied about that in our class 4. Now I will tell about something more about successor and predecessor for bigger number. You know, the successor of a given number is one more than the given number. It means successor of any number is come just after that number. The predecessor of a given number is one less than the given number. Now let us find the successor and predecessor of the following number. That number is 83,62,940. Second number is 5 crore and third number is 99,99,999. Simply, you want to get predecessor, so you will do minus in this number. 83,62,940 after minus 1, we get 83,62,939. If we add 1 in this number, we get successor. After adding 1, we get 83,62,940. Suppose that you want to find out predecessor of 5 crore. We will subtract 1 from 5 crore and we get 4,99,99,999. This is predecessor of this number. If we will add 1, we get 5 crore 1. That is successor of this number. Now we will get predecessor of 99,99,999. After minus 1, we get 99,99,99,998. After adding 1, we got 100 crore or 1 Arab. Okay. I hope you understand these things. I will discuss next topic on the next video. So students, thank you. Have a nice day.